am speaking the language of my reality. Images expressed, the distinctions between. My experience of moments of illegality and the slanted views of what they mean. To me, it's about the choices we're making, the lives we're leading, and the futures we're creating. We are a generation raised on media, an image nation that sees the biased news, the many truths, and yeah, buys sweatshop shoes. Whose stories are being told? Whose stories are still owned by the 10 o'clock blues? And whose stories am I telling in my privileged shoes? White, hippie, suburban